We begin tonight with breaking news. A man is fighting for his life after being shot in the face. It happened along Fairfax Avenue, just east of Mansfield Road, around 9 o'clock tonight. Shreveport police say two men were arguing and both had guns.
According to police, one man pulled his weapon and shot three times, hitting the other at least once in the face. That man has been taken to Ochsner LSU Health with life-threatening injuries. The shooter is currently in police custody. Thus far, no names have been shared by authorities.